Folks, how's everybody doing? Bueno, ¿cómo están todos? Okay, folks, what we're going to do is, once we open the bridge, at the count of three, throw your hands up in the air and scream JetBoat Miami as loud as you can. JetBoat Miami, you do a good job of putting on Facebook. A la cuenta de tres, tiren las manos hacia arriba y gritas JetBoat Miami lo más duro posible. Si lo haces bien, te pongo en Guapa TV. One, two, three! Oh, so now everybody, both hands on the rails. Y ahora ambas manos en los rieles. Poca, you can relax, let go of the rail, take your cameras out. You didn't bring your camera, don't worry, Google Earth, Street View. Everything in Google. Okay, pueden sacar la cámara, soltar el tubo. Well, folks, let's see. To the right side of the vessel, we have beautiful hibiscus island. The first home is a three-story white mansion metallic dome on the top. La casa de tres niveles con la estructura metálica en el tejado. That's the former home of Vive la Vida Loca, Mr. Ricky Martin. Chiqui bomb bomb, chiqui bomb bomb. Princess, look, Miss Frisco got lost in the school bus. Say hi to her. Now, the next home is a two-story white mansion red tar roof. That one belongs to the guys who invented the metallic screen behind credit cards. Every time you guys swipe it, chiqui, it becomes richer. What a great guy to call Grandpa. La casa de blanca de los niveles de tejado rojo pertenece al caballero que inventó la mirilla metálica detrás de las tarjetas de crédito. Cada vez que ustedes la pasan, Chicken Egg se hace más rico. Bueno, sería decirle, abuelo. Folks, all of these islands around us will feature in CSI Miami opening area view. It is the same group of islands used by Miami Vice the series for all the stunts and explosions. Damas y caballeros, son las mismas islas utilizadas por CSI Miami al comienzo de la serie de vistas aéreas. Utilizadas también por Miami Vice la serie para todos sus trucos y todas sus explosiones. Directly in front of us, we have beautiful Star Island. This is where you have the home of Rosie O'Donnell, Gloria Estefan, Madonna, Elizabeth Taylor, Frank Sinatra, Julio Iglesias, P. Diddy the rapper. Who? P. Diddy, I've been watching you. It is right next to the White Bridge. Directamente frente a nosotros donde vive la isla estrella, donde vive Gloria Estefan, Elizabeth Taylor, Frank Sinatra, Madonna, Julio Iglesias. El rapero Piriri tiene la unidad al lado del puente blanco. Folks, the first home is going to be the yellow mansion in between the palm trees that has the little blue boat elevated from the water. La casa amarilla que tiene el barquito o la lanchita azul elevada del agua. That's the property of the Prince of Bel-Air, Mr. Will Smith from Bad Boys. La casa del actor Will Smith de los Chicos Malos, la casa amarilla con el barquito azul elevado del agua. To the left hand side of Will Smith, the neighbor is rebuilding his home. A mano izquierda de Will Smith, el vecino está reconstruyendo su casa. That's the home of Ice Baby, 1990, Vanilla Ice, Robert Van Winkle. He's still around, just not thinking. La casa del rapero blanco, 1990, canción tema Ice Baby. From Vanilla Ice property all the way around the corner, now we're going to have the biggest property on Sub Island. The palm trees that you see, they're not coconut palms, they're called beach palms. They brought them from South Africa at a cost of $10,000 each. There's 53 of these palm trees on this property. The owner pays more than $864,000 a year on property taxes alone. This is an $80 million home. A mano derecha, la casa más grande de la isla estrella, las palmeras, no es del PNP, no es que le gustan las palmas, es simplemente la tirera de sur de África, un costo de $10,000 por palmera. Hace eso en Puerto Rico, lo matan. El dueño paga más de $864,000 al año en taxes de propiedad, es una propiedad de $80 millones. No pertenece a uno de los gobernantes de la isla. Esta es la casa. This is the home of Dr. Pitfall, CEO of Vivax Pharmaceutical Company, the inventor, el inventor of that little pill, la pastillita solita llamada Viagra. $80 million worth of Viagra. What a hero. And that's why they say there's a big problem with a small solution now. Everybody's happy. At the bottom floor, they have a fountain. It looks like a waterfall. We call it Viagra Falls. Yeah, $80 million worth of Viagra. Look, what a hero, huh? Well, folks, this sort of thing, I have a princess in the boat, I'll keep the rest of my jokes until she's 80 years of age, if I'm still around for that one, because in front of that property, I could go all night long, with my jokes, all night long, all night. Oh, ok. Si el constructor, el inventor de la Viagra, tenemos la Viagra en las cascadas de Viagra, dice que usaba la Viagra espirada como fertilizante y por eso las palmeritas están tan derechitas. Tú debes pensar en esto, monumento, en la mano izquierda, la isla monumento, a mano derecha la casa del piso, la canción a mi manera, pero en inglés. To the right side of the vessel, two story great home, or big home, that's the home of Frank Sinatra. This song was featured in the movie The Specialist with Sylvester Stallone and Sharon Stone. This is the one that blows up at the beginning and almost at the end of the movie. La casa de Frank Sinatra, utilizada en la película El Especialista con Sylvester Stallone y Sharon Stone, estalla al comienzo y al final de la película. The next home used to be on the right-hand side of the property, now sitting on the left-hand side. All of these houses were built in the 1920s. The patrimony, if you buy them, you cannot destroy them. You can only move it around the yard. Esta casa estaba a mano derecha, ahora a mano izquierda, construida en 1920. La compra no la puede destruir un patrimonio, solo la puede mudar por el patio. Fue utilizada en la película, it was used in the movie. The Adams Family, la familia Adams. When you come to this side, you're going to see now, you see where it resembles the one from the movie. They just change it so then on this side. Folks, the next home, la próxima casa gris, mano derecha. The next home, the two-story gray home. It looks like from the magazine. The owner used to own white diamonds. That's the home of beautiful Elizabeth Taylor. A mano derecha, la casa Elizabeth Taylor. The bunny jumping the pyramid statue was a gift from Michael Jackson, her friend, as a joke to commemorate Elizabeth Taylor's hobby. Anybody know what her hobby was? Jumping from marriage to marriage, just like my mom. El conejo brincando la pirámide en casa de Elizabeth Taylor, un regalo de Michael Jackson para conmemorar el deporte Elizabeth, brincar de matrimonios, como mi mamá, 8 veces. Now, folks, we're not here to look at houses, we're here to look at the boat. Once we go to the bridge over there, that JetBoat Miami Scriptoria Playground, then we'll show you what this bad boy can do. On the meanwhile, you can relax, have your cameras out, all the way onto the bridge. Dame, caballero, aquí no estamos para venganza, pueden tener los teléfonos afuera hasta el puente y después del puente abordarnos mal para pasarla bien, porque si no nos aburrimos. Ooh, look, let's spend some fuel. Woo. 100, 150. To give you the time of your life. But before, folks, yeah, that's very typical in Miami, guys. Now, folks, we almost had to play. Let me do it in Spanish, Marco Perez. Joven, ambas manos separadas, codos hacia adentro, duro. Folks, we almost had to playground. Do you know what happens when we go to playgrounds and we don't have no supervision? Ah, We need the aim. From this one on, everybody, hold on tight to the record. We're going to have a wet to my ride. Make some noise. Hold on tight. Thank you.